Breaking news tonight, Knoxville police say a man is dead after a shooting in East Knoxville. KPD says it happened around 6:30 tonight at a home in the 4100 block of Catalpa Avenue. When police arrived at the scene, they found a man with a gunshot wound. He was taken to UT Medical Center where he died. The investigation is still ongoing. This makes the 36th deadly shooting in Knoxville this year so far. That's three more than Knoxville saw in all of 2020.